Hi everyone, I'm going to revisit another workout from last year. This time it's a bodyweight one, so no kettlebells today. There's 6 exercises in total and 3 rounds. Last time I did this, I completed it in 21 minutes and 14 seconds. So hopefully I'll not only beat my time, but I'll also illustrate how much my flexibility and core stability as well as my strength have improved in a year. So I'm going to get warmed up and make a start. So that workout was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. I thought the exercises looked quite basic, and I thought things were going to be quite straightforward. They weren't, because this time around I did full burpees with push-ups, whereas last time I didn't. And this time I was doing full dive bombers as much as I could, whereas last time I did a few full ones and then I downgraded to the Hindu push-ups, so without the reverse movement. This workout is very shoulder, chest and tricep dominant, so I really was missing my pulling exercises. That's the downside of not having a doing bodyweight workouts is that you are missing the work on the posterior chain, and I really did notice that this time around. However, it was a really good cardiovascular workout because the sweat is absolutely lashing off me, and I have made significant improvements in my technique, my flexibility, and my endurance, because 18 minutes, I mean, there's some 20 burpees each round, 15 dive bombers each round, so it's pretty good going. Anyway, check out my blog, myomitv.com, for full details of this workout and plenty of others. There's loads there with kettlebells, there's mixtures of body weight and kettlebells, there's sort of a bit of everything. Anyway, and leave me some feedback and comments as usual. Until next time, I'll see you soon.